Thank you. Half an oud, half an electric guitar. And what's special about it also with the pickups is that usually when you play a string instrument, you don't have sustain. Like, first of all, you have the quarter of tones of the Arabic and Turkish music. Like, you have in the guitar, you have. So this special, and also I put this special pickup that gives me sustain. No doubt, no. And it's fully acoustic. No effect. Thank you. Now I will play a few songs with the oud if I came from so far away. Oh, you don't play them, the oud?
Oh, I do, for a jizz. He lowered the rent for me.
Ah, all right.
Hey, what?
He lowered the rent.
All right.
Okay. I saw here a PL.
Thank you.
Dankeschön. What about you? How long do I have? How much time? What I don't feel like.
I mean, it's not that loud that we might have to worry about
yes,
the neighbors.
But
you can go on if you want.
If you are after one day with full of music, so no need to push it. Like what
another
you?
One.
Another one, like happy one for a good night. With the sirena or with the wood?
Depends what is it.
Depends what is it. Actually, this is it's not like full set. Usually, I have with the iPad and a lot of stuff. This is like very, very basic. But also nice, like for this intimical situation, it's also very good. Maybe I play something just not with the wood. No, not with the looper, just a traditional playing. It's my composition, actually. I just not pushing, but tell you that I have two albums. This one is a trio oud percussion and bass. This one is with 40 musicians, and welcome. The next track that I will play is from this. It's like more acoustic with the oud and stuff like this, but all combined compositions. And it's called in Hebrew, in English, it has a not a very nice name, a mating flight. In Hebrew, it's very romantic, the dancing of the bride, in Hebrew. But the translation is horrible to English.
Thank you.
question, asking something. Great, great.
Where are you from?
No question.
From Israel. But, yeah.
I wouldn't have guessed that.
All right. You want, you're sitting, you want one more short one? I don't know.
Yeah.
Okay. Just a minute. Thank you.